Who's there?
It wasn't me. I didn't do it. I didn't do it, I swear.
Hey, are you okay?
I didn't do anything. He was like that when I got here.
He? Oh, you mean the man back there? In the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill him.
It's all right. I'm not saying that you did. Look, my name is James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Eddie, okay. So, do you live here, Eddie?
No. I'm not even from this town. It's just...
Something brought you here.
Yeah. Yeah, you could say that. Well, they came at me. I didn't know what to do, so I ran. I came here. Figured it might be safe, but then I found the guy in the fridge.
Easy, deep breaths. Look, this place, it's not safe. These things, this whole town, there's something wrong with it. Might be best if you just get out of here.
Yeah, you're right. Hey, you want to come with? Maybe together we can find a way out of this town.
Oh, sorry, but I can't leave. Not yet. I need to find someone.
Oh.
And Eddie, be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Thank you. Oh, it's you.
Yeah. I'm James.
Angela.
Angela. Okay. Look, I'm not sure what you're planning, but there's always another way.
Really? What's the point? It's easier just to run. Maybe it's all we deserve.
We?
Me. You. We're all the same.
I'm not like you.
Are you afraid? Sorry.
It's okay. Did you find your mother?
No. Not yet.
Did she live here? In this building?
I don't know.
So all you know is that she lived in this town?
What did you say? How did you know that?
Well, I just figured because this is where you're looking for her. How else would I know?
Yeah. Sorry. Did you find the person that you were looking for?
Not yet. Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay. I don't know why I think she's here. She died 3 years ago.
She's dead?
Well, don't worry, I'm not crazy. At least I don't think so.
I have to find my mama.
Should I go with you? This town really is dangerous. Now I know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
No, it's okay. Besides, I'd just slow you down.
What about that?
Will you hold it for me?
Sure. No problem.
If I kept it, I'm not sure what I might do. No! I'm sorry! I've been bad! Please don't!
Thank you.
Hey. It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
I don't know. What's a big dum-dum like you doing here anyway?
Hey, that's not very nice. Didn't your parents teach you any manners? What you got there?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
What? Hey, wait! How do you know her name? This is it. Mary. Could you really be here?
look like your girlfriend.
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. Your face, your voice, you could be...
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Warm.
Sorry, I got confused.
Hey, where are you going?
I need to find Mary.
Didn't you say she died?
Oh. Yeah, 3 years ago. It's just, I got a letter from her.
A letter?
I know how it sounds. I don't.
Hey, it's okay. So, what did the letter say?
She said she was waiting for me in our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
I don't know anymore. There was something. I can't quite.
Hey. I think I might know. I mean, there's this one place. Not far from here.
What kind of place?
The kind two lovers might call special. I can show you if you want. Unless you have somewhere else to be. Something else to do. Hey, easy there. I'm just messing with you. Come on. It's this way.
You're coming with me? Can't you just tell me where it is?
You're just gonna leave me here? Alone? With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
Is it because I remind you of her? You loved her, didn't you? Didn't you?
All right, just...
So it's okay.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go. I can see why you and your wife like this place. It's nice. Sad, but nice.
It used to be different. I guess you'd know that. Aren't you from this town?
It's a bit complicated.
strange. I could have sworn.
What? Is something wrong?
No, it's... it's nothing.
Want to take a breather?
What? I know, I just... Sorry, I'm just a bit preoccupied.
It's fine. You know, if there's anything you want to talk about, anything at all...
No. Let's just keep moving.
Why'd you do that?
This place we're going to, what is it exactly?
It used to be kind of a special place for young couples in these parts. I think it's easier if I just show you.
Who is that?
Just a woman. Killed for no real fault of her own by moral, upstanding folk. Common theme, I guess.
What do you mean?
In history, you know? Startled me. There, we can go through the motel. Safe with you around, huh?
Not getting through here.
No reason to. It's the wrong way anyway. Hey, wrong way. We already passed the motel. Again. James, your wife, what was she like? Or is... Sorry, I'm not...
That's fine. Why do you ask?
Just curious.
I'm not sure I want to talk about it.
Oh, come on. You said we look alike. At least give me something.
Well, she, she liked to play the piano. I'm not sure if you're really that much alike.
Oh? I don't strike you as the pianist type?
Let's just leave it.
Sure, James. Again? You know we're heading the wrong way, right?
Yeah, just bear with me, okay?
Whatever you say, big man. Again. Hey, I'm all for taking the scenic route, but we're not getting any closer to where we want to be, just so you know. This road actually leads out of town.
I know, I felt that maybe she could be around here somewhere.
Did you now?
Locked.
Yeah, has been for a while.
You know what's in there?
Not sure. I'm not even sure when was the last time anyone's been inside. the monsters get him?
Maybe. Doesn't make much difference now.
Yeah.
I think I'm actually getting used to you smashing stuff up.
You know, you can wait outside if you want. I'll just look around the place.
Why would I want to wait outside?
I thought you might not want to.
James, if you don't want me around anymore, you can just say it.
No, it's not that. Just a stray thought. This town's full of monsters. Who could just sit here and eat pizza?
things. I told you there's nothing for us here. Let's head back. Huh.
What is it?
Nothing. Just deja vu. They're coming. I think they're gone. For now.
Ugh!
Are you sure that's a good idea?
Yeah, it's fine. Just give me a minute.
Hey! You okay in there? Can you let me in? Hey, did you just leave me there? Anything good in here?
As good as it gets.
You ever stayed in a place like this? The walls are so thin, you can hear everything. Love, hate, jealousy.
Trying to blind me, James?
Locked. Strange.
Why is that strange?
Never mind. Let's find a way to get it open. James? Is everything all right? Hey, you okay? It's like you froze for a second.
Yeah, it's fine.
Cozy.
This room. There's something wrong with it. I think we should leave.
Oh, loosen up, James. It sure beats running around with those monsters out there.
I'm not so sure.
Can you let me in? Why, thank you, good sir.
Hey,
You think I'd look good in this one?
Sure.
Not quite the ringing endorsement, but hey, I'll take it.
Thank you.
glad you were here.
I think you just saved my life back there.
Glad I did.
Yeah. So am I.
Thank you.